I'm Supriya and I welcome you to Supriya's Kitchen. In today's episode, I'm going to share a very famous recipe of Bhappa Doi. In other words, this is known as baked yogurt. This is basically from West Bengal and one of my favorite desserts. I hope you're gonna love this recipe. Minimal ingredients are required and in few minutes you can prepare this yummy, delicious and awesome dessert. So let's see what all the ingredients are required for making this. So first of all, we will need gur or jaggery. Here I have taken half cup of jaggery and I have grated it so that this can well combine with other ingredients. And now it's time to combine all the ingredients. So let's take a bowl. So first of all, we will add half cup of yogurt. Here I have taken this Greek yogurt, half cup of milk, half cup of condensed milk, then add 1 teaspoon of green cardamom powder and now whisk everything very well. Make sure that there is no lumps. Add some chopped nuts. And now at last I am gonna add half cup of jaggery or gur, and I have grated it nicely with a grater. Now mix it very well. Whisk it very well for a couple of minutes so that this gets nicely combined with other ingredient. So here I have some bake proof fancy container and I'm gonna pour this mixture into this. Let's pour this. And now I'm going to cover it with the aluminium foil. And now I will put this in a steamer and will steam it for at least 8 to 10 minutes. Now cover it and let it steam for 8 to 10 minutes. And after 10 minutes, I have removed it from the steamer and it has come to the room temperature. Now I will keep this in refrigerator for at least 3 to 4 hours.
And here after 3 to 4 hours, let's remove it from refrigerator and open the cover. And I'll show you how amazing this is looking. This is so yum in taste. Just look at this. And I'll show you the texture, how perfectly this has been done. And it is always served chilled. Enjoy!